Beyonce, whoo! In the fifth grade, I skipped school to see you perform. My sister, she got me out of school. It was literature, I'm good. And where are you at, Beyonce? My eyes are wet. You changed my life. You sang that gospel medley, and the way you made me feel, I was like, I want to make people feel this way with my music. So thank you so much. You clearly are the artist of our lives. I love you. God.